This is Lohner Porsche 1901. This Lohner Porsche was built by Jacob Lohner. This vehicle was designed by Ferdinand Porsche together with Otto Grünwald. This particular model had a spinning generator powered by a petrol-powered motor, which generated the electricity used to power the hub-mounted motors. These have three changeable gears and can be switched to generators to use them as brakes. They used hub-mounted electric motors based on a registered patent of Ferdinand Porsche on 1896.